to an impressive once again. The Red Raiders go into Derby and pull off a win tonight. By halftime, Torrington was up big and they add to it. Connor Finn with the strike all the way across the field. Goes 17 yards for the touchdown to Nate Breeson. And talk about covering a lot of wet turf. Dylan Myrie gets around the far side, runs right through a driving rain, 58 yards. Another Red Raider touchdown. Torrington stays undefeated. They win again 54-15.